Hello all you fine beautiful people, I'm back here once again with another reaction video, and today I'm going to be reacting to Tender Surrender by Steve Vai. You know what to do, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, click that little bell down below so you don't miss anything. And without further ado, here it is, Tender Surrender by Steve Vai.
Wow.
So that is Tender Surrender by Steve Vai. Wow, what a guitar player. I've heard of Steve Vai. I've heard some of his stuff with Frank Zappa. I've heard For the Love of God, which I'm sure is probably his biggest hit. But this song, wow, the phrasing in it is literally amazing. Like that sort of Latin flair at the beginning, then you get into like more of his shredding stuff. Man, can Steve Vai play the guitar? Fantastic. And even little touches of taking just that normal thing and then wah, using wah pedal throughout it. Fantastic. The big ending, really good. Just wow. Steve Vai is a guitar player. Other than For the Love of God, I've never really listened to. But listening, I had a friend suggest this song to me by him. Saying, hey, you gotta check this song out on your channel because it's amazing. So I thought, you know what, I'll give it a shot. Just record it, listen to it. Man, Steve Vai. Like, it's like his guitar playing's from another planet, his phrasing, everything he does on it's really good. It's hard to do these shredders sometimes because it's, really, the only one you're looking at is them. So, to judge their stuff, it's kind of what to talk about. So, use more just, I guess, guitar speak is how to do it. I know a little bit about guitar. I did take lessons in that a little bit and learned a little bit of theory on it. So, but man, it just seems like Steve Vai's from another planet. Like Alien Love Secrets. It really does feel like Steve Vai is from a whole nother world. And to play with Frank Zappa, you must be pretty damn good at what you do. But anyway, that's my thoughts and opinions on Tender Surrender by Steve Vai. Once again, be sure to hit that like button. Tell me what you guys think. If you guys have any friends that like music and are into learning about new music, send them my way. And because I love listening to these songs, and thank you guys so much for watching. This is me signing out. Peace.